Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to A Glance Into My Life. If you are a new subscriber, hello, my name is Shantice and this is my life. This is a life travel channel. I share all the things that I love, all the things that I am going through with you guys, and some new adventures that I am embarking on. So if you want to stick around, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You guys, if you have any questions or comments, you can always leave them down below. So, by the title, you guys know that this is a review video, and I have been trying different products because I am falling back in love with my hair. Before you see this video, you probably have seen a full update video that I did on my life and things that I was dealing with, and now you know why I have not been posting videos like I should have, because I was dealing with a lot, trying to figure out what was going on with me. But I am back, and in that process my hair was lacking. It was not being cared for like it was, but now I am caring for my hair. I did have to cut my hair. I thought it was going to be shorter than this, but it's not, surprisingly. And I'm back on my hair journey kit because I want my hair back long like it was, you guys. So that's something that I am going through right now, along with getting back into the groove of things, getting back into myself on this new self-care journey. And after going through the things that I went through, it's like a mental thing. You gotta get back into it mentally, physically, and yeah, it's a whole situation. Anyway, you guys, the product that I am reviewing today is by Ken Kimball. It is a heat protector, and in the process of me being going through what I was going through, being sick, I was not taking care of my hair. However, when you're going back and forth to the doctor and stuff, you don't want to go looking raggedy. You don't want to go looking crazy. Even though you're not feeling good, you do want to put some effort in how you look. Even though I would not want to relax my hair, because during that time I just didn't want to relax my hair because my eye was completely inflamed and I didn't want that stuff running into my eye. So I was like, I need to find a good heat protector for when I straighten my hair and I do my blowouts, because I wanted, you know, I was giving myself a nice silk process, but I wanted a better heat protection, because I felt I needed that, you guys. So I ended up finding hers, and the one I found was an exclusive product line that she had with Walmart, and it's the Healthy Hair Repair and Renewal line, and this is how it looks. And you guys, I paid basically $11 for it, but paying $11 for this compared to some other products, this is a lot, and it will last you a good while depending on how much heat you put on your hair. So me, the only time I am putting heat on my hair is when I'm blow drying my hair after I washed it, and then I am flat ironing it. So that's only two times out of pretty much a month, maybe every 3 weeks. So that's the only time I am putting heat on my hair. So that's the only time this will be getting used, unless I'm going somewhere and I need to curl up my hair or something, then I will use this. But one thing about this particular product, you guys, is it's a liquid, and when you spray it on your hair, and I know you're probably like, what? There's some heat protectors that are oil based. This one is a little bit more wet, so when you spray it on your hair do get wet and you need to wait a minute. So I wouldn't recommend spraying this on dry hair. Also, they say that this is for like natural hair. If you are natural, say it worked best for you, but I'm not all natural. This is my natural hair, but I'm not all natural. I did relax my hair, and I used it when I relaxed my hair, and I had no issue whatsoever. So if you are relaxed and you want to use this, I say use it. Now this one has sweet almond oil, coconut oil in it, so it has oils in it, and it does, if you use it to do a silk press, it does bring some moisture into your hair. My hair felt really good. I didn't have to add no extra products in my hair after I flat ironed it or spray any shining oil on it, anything like that. It was shining, it was soft, and it smelled really, really good, you guys. So just so you know, the type of hair I have when it's not relaxed is between 4B, 4C. When it is relaxed, obviously I still have that hair. It's just silkier and soft and smooth. So that is something you need to remember. This is not heavy, you guys. It does not weigh your hair down. And I love that because I spray a lot because I want to make sure it's evenly distributed on my hair, that I'm not getting it on one side and not the other, causing some damage. So it does not weigh your hair down. So that is a good plus for me. It leaves your hair soft, nourished, and silky smooth. So that is a really good thing for me, you guys. Again, like I said, I wouldn't use it on dry hair. That's not my take. But on wet hair, that is a definitely go-go. Using it with my blow dry, my flat iron, no issue whatsoever. Now, the only thing that I did, just me, when I sprayed it when I was blow drying my hair, and then I went right into flat iron my hair, and I didn't spray it again. So if you spray it again before you flat iron your hair, remember, let it sit for at least a minute or two before you go in, so your hair won't be sizzling, okay? Just little FYI. Other than that, you guys, it smells really good. The packaging is really, really good. And again, you can only get her product, this particular line, at Walmart. So when I went in there, you guys, it was pretty much sold out. And it was this and one other thing, which I wasn't looking for a conditioner, so I didn't get the conditioner. But now I wish I would have got the conditioner to try it, which I will go back and check. But you guys, it was sold out, so that says a lot. She do have other products, but they're not sold at Walmart. You can get them at pretty much anywhere, I believe, or you can go to her website and get them. But you guys, I'm going to look and see if they have any more of her products from this line in Walmart. If they don't, then I will order them online, and I will let you guys know how I like those as well. So remember, this is the Ken Kimble Healthy Hair Repair and Renewal Heat Protection, you guys, that I use, and it was used to get this silkiness that's going on right here. So that is my review on this product. You guys, I enjoyed it. Hopefully it helps you. It wasn't nothing big and major, lavient. I give it 4.5 stars out of 5, you guys. So that's my tips. Hopefully it helps you. If you like it, if you don't like it, things you notice, please let me know down in the comment section below. Make sure you share this video so other people can know how well her products work on both natural and relaxed hair, you guys. So thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, you guys.